It's almost gone full circle to what it was like when we were younger in Scotland. And before we got married, it was that kind of way of life and that upbringing. It's the same situation here. That's how they live here in the Garfagnana. And it's the way I want to live the rest of my life. I just love it so much. I think there's something about this particular area of the world that is, it's like a haven. One's mind runs riot.
Umberto Sereni is passionately proud of his town and his area's history. So, of course, when John arrived, when they realised that he was quite a prominent painter, they gave him every encouragement and assistance to settle in and treated him with the greatest kindness and respect.
Ci sono I luoghi del destino, ci sono. Per fortuna che ci sono I luoghi del destino. Possono essere luoghi negativi o luoghi positivi. In questo caso è un luogo positivo, è un luogo di gioia, di serenità, di felicità. È un luogo che aiuta a sciogliere il male del mondo. Quindi venire a Barga per John Bellan è stato un momento felice. Ritrovarsi, riconoscersi e aprirsi a una nuova vita. Questo è il luogo della nuova vita. Of a new life.
Everybody loved John because John loved these people. Probably John found here an atmosphere much similar to the atmosphere of Port Seton, I think.
The thing I love most is when I'm here, I get off the plane at Pisa, and within 10 minutes, all your cares float into the ether up above you. It's here that I think my deepest thoughts. You think about your own creativity in a much deeper way than you can if you're living in a city.
He paints the most evocative street scenes of the little hill villages that are around us where we live in Italy.
John Bellany has also a big humanity, a big sensitivity. Probably this sensitivity comes from the fact that he has been so near, so close to the to dead.
Thank you. vuole bene a Barga, che ama Barga, e lo vediamo anche stasera con questa mostra che abbiamo qua dietro.
This is the 10th anniversary of our arrival in Barga, and 10 exhibitions, one every year, and it's a great honor for me to be here, surrounded by so many friends and people I adore, and people from the whole of the Garfagnana. I feel the same way about them. But Barga is where my heart lies.
Viva Melanie!
Proprio. Era di 10 lui, paradiso della mente. Thank you.